Yeah. I used to stare at the television and dream of a life free of disparity. When I was young, they tried to put me in therapy. My mother got explicit address in the school district like this boy's got a gift. Either you blind or you don't care to see.
To turn the speakers on now. Gabriel, we have the audience. Can we turn those speakers on? Well, first of all, can everybody just give a round of applause to all the musicians and the bands? Because they took time.
This time,
like,
I rapped to it and then I build the beat and build the instrumentation around the song, around the lyrics. And it just, you know, once we put that around it, just, man, it came to life. But I was just like, you know, I want to get a vocalist on this that can take it to the next level.
But me and Mike, you know, we was excited about it. I said, yo, let's do something different. Let's do like a, instead of just, you know, Locksmith rapping all the time, let's do like a live, you know, like a live video shoot where we use the actual audio and, you know, have the crowd in here and feed off the energy. So bear with us. We're going to do it a couple times.
One, two.
I know I put a lot into it, and everybody that contributed to it, all these people are helping me on my journey, and I wouldn't be able to do it without them. It's something special, man. I can't wait for everybody to hear it.
Take me to this point in my life to finally acknowledge I can never keep a girl if I use her for my amusement. Now every new muse that I'm